How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to another episode of Merit Outdoors and Prospecting. We haven't been out fishing now for almost 3 weeks. We let the spawn take place. We had a bunch of jobs to do. So I've been working and prospecting the last couple of weeks, and today we are finally out fishing again for the first time. So setting the water right here. Normal spot, the water's way low. The waterfall's nowhere as high as it used to be. As you can see, that's where the water level was, and that's where it is now. So it's dropped quite a bit, maybe 3-4 feet. So we'll see if we can't find ourselves a fish today. If we're lucky, a big one. I am still in first in the channel cat. If I can get something bigger than 14 pounds for a flathead, I can be in first in flathead too. We'll go ahead and set you guys up. You can watch the pole too. The pole over there. That's good. Guys, we're gonna let our pole sit here and see if anything interesting happens. And if it does, we'll flip back over to you guys. Remember, if you guys like seeing our fishing adventures and seeing us prospect and everything else we do, I'd appreciate if y'all would please hit that subscribe button. We're trying to get to 50 subscribers. When we get to 50 subscribers, we can then live stream here from YouTube. We don't have to worry about making videos anymore. So much more fun. So please subscribe to the channel, hit that like button so YouTube knows that somebody out there likes our videos. Please hit the notifications so you see you the next time we go live again. The next time we have a video up. Alright guys, we'll catch y'all something interesting.
Looks like Robin over here got himself something. Looks like a wiper. Is that a wiper? It is a wiper, ain't it?
Yeah, the line just
it is.
That's a wiper.
That's a nice wiper too. Is that edible size, like keepable? How big do they have to be? Yeah. That's got some good little fillets right there. That's some good white meat.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. I went ahead and broke our one fish curse. We've been out here for 13 minutes, so got a wiper on. Not bad, not bad. Let's see what else we can find.
All right, guys. So we are going to check our bait and recast our pole to another spot. It's been about 30 minutes. No bites right here, so we're gonna change it up. See, we still got bait, throw it upstream a little bit further to the waterfall. So Let's see if I can get you guys positioned on this. Guys, I didn't get the camera on in time. We got us a big old tournament channel cat. It's hard to get the fight on. There you go. Look at that fucking channel. That's a big boy right there. That's a big, big boy. Let's get him out of here. Get him on a stringer. Get him back in the water. Can't get the damn hook out. Got some in my bag, I think. I got some in my bag. Ah, fuck. Heavy. It's got to be bigger than my last one. Yeah, I got a yellow one in here. Pretty sure he's heavier than my last one, so we'll see what happens. See y'all in a bit.
We got it set back up. You know, this is a long clip, but at least there was a fish in the fight.
All right, guys, so that's definitely a tournament fish for a channel cap. I know he's got to be bigger than 10 pounds, and that's what I had for my last one, so he's a monster. I tried to get a weight on him on the scale, and he fell off the scale and broke my toolbox. Now he's stuck over here on a rock. Here he is. Fucking monster. There's my size 12 foot compared to him. He's a big boy. What's that? No, just video. Just showing him how big he is compared to my size 12 and a half fucking boot. He's a big fish. Big fish. Love it. Now we'll see if we can catch another one. All I need to do is beat a 14 pound flat. I'm pretty sure he's bigger than my 10 pound one that I caught last time, because he's pretty fucking big. So we'll see if we can catch a 14 pound flat to go with it. So far I'm holding the record on channel this month for 10 pounds, and the flathead record's 14 for this month. 14 pounds, that's very beatable. I had a 22 pounder last month for flathead. I just had to do a lot of fishing before I got it. All right, so my pole doing some jingy thingies. That one hit and just ran. Straight ran with it. Pole bent over and stayed straight. That's all right. Good old circle hook there. We'll get back over here and see if we can't land us another one. I think I got a picture of the last one. I'll have to look at and compare it. But if this was pre-spawn, that fucker would probably be 20 pounds. This is a big fish. Looking a little thin after the spawn, but that's okay. Like I said, as long as it's over 10 pounds and 4 ounces, it beats my last one. So that just makes it harder for anybody else this year. The better I catch it, turn it in and turn it loose and let somebody else catch it. So see what happens. See you on a bit. All right, guys, we'll watch this pole for a couple of minutes. And then we'll set you off. Just another waterfall. The side of that pole. See you in a minute.
it happens here in a bit.
All right, so guys, we're gonna try reeling it in, casting it back up.
All right, guys, Robin just had a really big hit on his line. We missed it. We repositioned our pole here. A little further out in the waterfall. Right around the middle. We'll sit here for a minute, see what happens. Get right back to you.
by a turbo or we got a fish bite? We'll find out.
All right, guys, once again, I'm sorry, but I wasn't quick enough to get the camera on. But we did just catch us another good channel. Ugh. Trying to slap me around there. Another good channel for the rope. The other one is much bigger, but this guy's big too. So we'll take him and eat him. Should be good. So there's our second one. All right, we're gonna keep on the stringer. We'll see you on a bit. What's that? Yeah, okay, we'll show you guys what they look like together on the stringer. There's some weight and some channels, I'll tell you that much. Some big fish, ladies and gentlemen.
You ready?
Yeah. These two fucking monsters. Two monsters. Man, two fucking pigs. Loving it. Where you guys go? That's what we got so far. It's been a great day. See you guys in a bit. Ooh, I'll tell you what, guys. Two big channel cats in one night. Amazing. You don't see a lot of big channels around here like that. That's pretty nice right there. That one's got to be maybe 11 or 12 pounds. The other one's probably about 8, 9 pounds. But big channels. The one's big enough for the tournament, and the other one's going to be big enough for a fish fry. Should be some pretty good meat there, so We'll throw them both in the stock tank and let them survive until Monday morning when we can go weigh the big one up, and then we will process both the fish and have ourselves a little fish fry, I think, maybe Monday evening. That sounds pretty delicious to me. So guys, we got our pole set. I just kind of threw it out. No special spot. I just threw it out there. I've already got two big channels on, so, you know, I'm looking for a flathead. So I just chunked it out there. We'll see what happens. In about 30 minutes, I'll move my line like I usually do, so. All right, guys. Catch you guys here in a little bit. Take it easy. Later. Well, I just had a pretty hard bite, so we're going to set this up and see if we can catch it on film.
must have been a one-hit wonder. Come by, hit it, and left it. So we'll buy again. We'll flip y'all back on. I need to get some lights set up anyways.
All right, guys. So we made it back home. There's my boy behind me. And we got two big cats in the stock tank outside. We'll check them out tomorrow on the next episode. But that's it for tonight. So remember, if you guys like seeing some catfish and like the scenery and like everything we're doing, please, please hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Hit the notification button so you know next time we make a movie, you guys will see the video first. So remember, guys, this is Merritt Outdoors and Prospecting. Your dreams can be our adventures. And he's happy. See y'all in a bit.